Happy birthday, Amy! Happy birthday, Amy!
Clearly, we're all pretty devastated that we can't be there with you.
Hope you have the best day. Missing you loads.
Have a good day. Hope to see you soon.
Happy birthday, chicken. Would you want anything to be celebrating with you right now? And for you to be celebrating with me and mine? Butcher. Look, we can catch up. We will catch up. And it'll take us a jig time before we do. And it'll be like we've never parted. And we're winding each other up in no length of time. I love you so, so, so much. And can't wait to party in style with you very soon. Love you.
Hey, Amy. Happy birthday. Hope you enjoy your special day. And we'll see you very soon.
She pressed the button at the wrong time. I was eating, as you can see. Happy birthday, Amy.
Bye. See you.
See you soon.
Happy birthday, Amy. Hope you have a great day and have lots of food and drinks and fun. Can't wait until we can go and visit you and you can come home to us for a bit. But don't worry, because COVID birthdays don't count. So 29 forever. Woohoo. And because we can't have a proper party, you're going to have to come along and do a little virtual party with me. You ready? Am I ready?
Hope you're having a great day.
Can't wait till we can all celebrate together. Jessie and Pluto say happy birthday.
Bye. Bye.
Hit it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Amy. Happy birthday to you.
Woo. You.
Happy birthday, Amy.
Have a wonderful day, Amy.
And enjoy the celebration. So we'll see you soon.
Bye.
Mic drop.
Hello, birthday girl! Greetings from a very wet and rainy Drogheda. Wanting to wish you the best happy birthday ever. Wishing that I could be with you to celebrate, but I promise we'll make up for this when you get home. Like I said, it's going to be a big day when you return. When it came to thinking about what I'd say on this, I started to think about my fondest memories with you, and I remember when we were little, how we used to spend every Saturday morning together, going to our tennis lessons and then going dancing. And in between, my mom would always bring us for like a super healthy sausage breakfast roll down in Pat's. I don't know how we did dancing after that for an hour, like. And then also, I do remember the time I picked you up. I think I'd only just started driving. And we said we'd go into town on a Friday evening just for a look around. And then both of us were like, do you want to go to McPhail's? And then we had to work out what we were going to do with the car. And we ended up driving up to your house and leaving it and then going down and getting the Corona buckets in McPhail's. And that was such a fun night. So I'm trying to think. They were the two standout memories, but I mean there's so many other ones that we've all got. Well, you and I and the girls have gotten to share over this really long friendship, which I am really grateful for. I hope you have a lovely birthday. I know James is going to take fantastic care of you, and yeah, bring on your return home, girly. We miss you, and Poppy can't wait to meet you. So happy birthday, love you lots. Bye, love.
Hey.
Hello.
Hi, Amy.
Hi, Amy.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. How do you birthday? Oh my God, you're so old. Yeah. You're like the oldest of all of us.
The only ones younger, Frida and Luna.
Yeah. They are there wishing to see you. Playing in the garden.
Please come back to the garden. Come back to Tudor Villas. We miss you.
Yes, we miss you. Enjoy your day.
Have a really good day.
Bye. Love you. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Amy. How you doing? Wishing you a very happy birthday. Sorry we can't be with you on your special day, but hopefully we'll be with you soon. So have a great day. Love you.
Amy, have a great birthday. It's hard to believe it's 30 years.
You look good on it. James, spoiled or rotten. Wish we could spend it with you. We're all missing you loads. Take care. See you soon. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Amy. Looking forward to seeing you soon and wishing you a happy birthday in person.
Happy birthday, Amy. Hope you can enjoy the pubs reopening and get a nice meal out with James.
And we have one last message for you, and that is... Lovre, honedut.
Woo! Hi, Amy.
Hi, Amy.
Wishing you a very happy birthday. Hope you have a fab day. Maybe we'll see you soon, please God.
Yeah, best of luck. Have a good day.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Amy. I hope you're having a wonderful day and that James is spoiling you absolutely rotten. As soon as you can fly home or I can fly over to you, we're going to go for drinks and we're going to celebrate us being super old and you being all grown up and buying a house and all that jazz. But in the meantime, I hope you have a brilliant day and I love you lots. Happy birthday.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Amy. Happy birthday to you. Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
And remember, Amy, you are always going to be a little bit younger than James.
Hi, Amy. Happy 30th birthday. I hope you have a great day. I hope you have a great month. Sending you lots of love from Melbourne CBD. We're just about to go into another lockdown. Joy of joys. Hope you're having a great time. Everything's going well in your new house. Have a great time and enjoy yourself. I hope to see you soon. Love you lots. Bye.
Hey, how's it going? Just wanted to say a big happy birthday. The big 3-0. I just want to wish you a really good day. I hope you have like a fantastic time. You get spoiled by James. And I'm looking forward to hearing all about it. But yeah, I'm just coming to you live from Auckland CBD, just outside the Sky Tower. And yeah, I just want to say I love you lots. We need to catch up soon, fill me in. Can't wait to hear how your day goes. But yeah, just a massive happy birthday. Have the best time.
Hey, Amy. Just wishing you a happy 30th birthday. Hope you have a great day and James spoiled you. And whenever you're back over the summer, hopefully we'll get to see you and meet up for a drink. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Amy. I hope you have a lovely birthday. Can't believe you're 30. Hope you get spoiled rotten. Hope we can all see you soon. Happy birthday, pet.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Amy. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, lovely. Sorry you had to put up with that, but I wish it was actually us embarrassing your ass off in some restaurant with all of the candles and everything and not just me singing. We'll get you there soon, don't worry. Happy birthday. Welcome to the 30s. See you soon, I hope.
Hey, happy birthday.
Hey, Amy, have a great time over there in England. Don't drink too much. I know you should be enjoying the pub scene over there now, but we'll have to wait a while. And Sean, I'd like to say hello to you there. Say hello, Sean.
Hi, happy birthday.
Oisin, say happy birthday.
Hi, happy birthday.
Right, give her a big wave.
We can't find the cat, Amy.
Right. Okay, Sean, say good luck.
Bye.
Right, Amy, can you see us now? Right,
Don't we look lovely, Amy? I bet you're missing us.
Right, we'll speak to you soon anyway. Have a great birthday anyway. Bye for now.
Yeah.
Bye.
See you soon, Amy. Bye.
Hi, Bye. Amy. Happy birthday. Missing you loads.
Can't wait to see you soon.
Have a great day.
Bye. Bye.
Hi, Amy. Happy 30th birthday. Yeah, so both 30 now, which is sort of hard to believe. I know you're quite going to miss everybody and quite upset at the fact that we're not going to all be together, which is unfortunate. I've copied you slightly because you did the same to me, but it meant a lot to me, so hopefully it means a lot to you, the short videos from friends and family, really. They're wishing you a happy 30th birthday. I know we can't be with them, but hopefully we can be soon. I feel like I'm under a little bit of pressure now. Most of your friends and family are saying that I should spoil your rotten, so hopefully you enjoy your presents and enjoy the week with us, and then we'll spend time with your family again soon. Okay, happy 30th. Love you.